Who was Helen Joseph? Helen Joseph was a South African activist born in England. Today's Google Doodle celebrates Helen Joseph's 116th birthday. Google has changed its homepage logo with a doodle. Helen Beatrix Joseph was a South African anti-apartheid activist, a leading figure of the white descendant of the unjust practice of apartheid. Joseph is widely considered one of the South Africa's most influential freedom fighters and women rights activists. Helen Joseph, born in Sussex, England on 8th April 1905. Joseph spent her early years living in England. She completed a degree in English at a King's College, London in 1927. Later, settled in Durban, South Africa. Apartheid law, which was enacted in 1948, divided South Africa along racial lines and extended to many facets of daily life. In 1951, Joseph took a position with the Garment Workers Union, where she met Jolly Sachs, who educated Joseph on South Africa's political landscape and realities of the apartheid. Joseph soon became the founding member of the Congress of Democrats, a white political ally of the African National Congress. And on August 9, 1956, Joseph co-led a march of 20,000 women with the Federation of South African Women on Pretoria Union buildings. Joseph's fearless opposition resulted in government-led attempts to silence her. But despite the backlash, Joseph remained active, taking in children of exile or imprisoned political activists, including Nelson and Winnie Mandela's children. Helen Joseph faced harsh repercussions for her actions, and yet she persisted. Her lifelong fight to unite the people of South Africa was recognized by the ANC in 1992 with the Institutional Award in honor of historical women's march on Pretoria and the unwavering advocacy of women like Helen Joseph. August 9 was commemorated annually and as a Women's Day in South Africa. Happy birthday, Helen Joseph. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.